NPW interested to see if we get more of the same here tonight.
This is the first show. And this is the road to WrestleMania.
Right across the shoulders. Big takedown right there. And look at from a back suplex.
Just saying, everything goes in this match, so anything can happen. Anything.
Whoa, not so fast. Whoa, it's another reversal. How impressive was that reversal? Wow, what a sequence. Oh, roundhouse kick. Ooh-wee. Great decision by Joe to capitalize. Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks. Oh, man.
Good grief.
Turn your lights out. And he gets out of there in a hurry.
Looks like he needs to regroup, get his thoughts together.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Back in from the floor.
Did I just walk in the ring? Because I couldn't tell because I was getting my phone.
Getting the ladder set up right in the center of the ring. A picture-perfect location. Oh, red of there. Oh,
Andrade, stupid. And I got a message from Hazy. Can somebody invite Hazy Curran?
He's looking to fly.
Oh, and then Samoa Joe's in the ring by himself. Samoa Joe's in the ring by himself. Actually, hold on. Let me invite Easy real quick.
He's looking to align that ladder up perfectly. Placement is crucial. Chop echoing through the arena and finds a counter. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
An impressive series of moves. Looks like nobody's budging, Cole. Measuring. Head crank.
You already told this. No duh, bruh. Literally.
He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
What do you mean?
He can sustain that effort.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
I don't see no guy in my room.
Take all the wind out of you.
Uh-oh.
That is a beat with champagne.
I wonder if gonna happen. What?
Escapes in a nick of time.
Okay, cool. Have fun. Let's go anyway. Dude, I'm recording.
And he's heading back
what do you
in.
Mean targeting? That's not something.
Oh, DDT!
Uh-oh.
Great decision by Joe to capitalize. Yet another counter.
Andrade, no. Andrade, no. No.
Whoa,
God.
Amazing, Kevin. Cue that up again.
Oh, man. Joe doesn't even know where he is.
Positioning the ladder here. Setting it up.
In perfect position, too.
Hey, Edward. Edward.
Using the ladder as a weapon. Ouch. He's setting it up right where he wants it.
Coming.
And now that one's countered. That was impressive, Michael.
Setting that ladder up now.
Looks like he's going to try to win this thing right here.
Yeah, but setting up the ladder is only half the battle, Michael. You know that.
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here. Heads up the ladder. He's trying for it.
Going to need a better grip on that.
Yeah, no way that's coming down.
The Fiend.
Okay. Look at this. Bray Wyatt doing some good work here.
He's attacking Samoa Joe.
Up, up and away.
He's attacking Samoa Joe. And Andrade. And Andrade gets attacked. No. Get off.
Saw what he had in mind there. What a boot. And again, yet another counter. Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Corey, this match gives competitors so much to consider, so much to be on the lookout for. What are some of the hazards?
Well, you never know when you're going to be blindsided or which opponent will try to jack you up next. Allies become enemies at a moment's notice. A competitor needs every ounce of situational awareness they have if they're going to survive this.
You got
to
check your chin.
Down. He can't get up.
Right in the center of the ring.
The only thing left to do now is climb.
It's Samoa Joe's waking up the Fiend.
Here we go.
Dang it.
Trying to sneak a victory here.
No, come on.
Pull it. Pull it. We've got a climber.
Go. Oh,
back in the ring again.
I interfered though.
He's lining him up.
Oh, right to the side of the face.
Climbing up the ladder.
He's got a hold of it. Clock's ticking.
It disappeared. You don't even know where. Thank you for playing that in the background for that. No, not now, actually. No, no, no.
They get dangerous out here.
Dang it, bro.
No countouts.
Oh, The lights are off. What the hell? This is disturbing. What the hell? The lights went off. It's the Fiend!
Oh. Running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Drop. Oh. Beautiful. Great decision by Joe to capitalize.
No.
Oh, I knew that was coming.
Oh.
Reversal. What a counter. Whoa, yeah. It's another reversal. No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
And then, God, Mr. Abigail,
delivered by Bray Wyatt. Oh, God, this is uncomfortable to watch.
Paralysis is setting in.
The man of all.
Samoa Joe isn't looking so hot, guys.
That's one of the more impressive submissions in today's sports entertainment. Well, this will unsettle your opponent in short order.
Yeah, something's going on in his mind.
Oh.
Evading possible disaster there. Oh my God, look at this. What is he doing here? Oh. Thunderous headbutt. And a suplex.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that. Really, a back suplex.
Bray Wyatt reverses it.
That's not Abigail. Delivered by Bray
Uranagi.
Look at Samoa Joe just messing with his opponent's head right now.
Dude, I'm recording. Just pretend I'm not here.
Nice job by Samoa Joe.
You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further
to beat up
Andrade. The difference.
Over and over again.
And Samoa Joe's just taunting, but he's all alone in the ring, and he could be getting a ladder.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Hurricanrana. I hope you guys are hearing that sound. Right?
Here's the setup.
Hey, Andrade. Up here.
Ooh,
Andrade up here. On the screen, buddy. Hey. Hey, I'm really sorry for what I did. And see you in hell. Both of you.
Inside the ring now. Great decision by Joe to capitalize. Samoa Joe with the rapid fire strikes.
Wanted a little breather, I guess.
Why are you attacking me? Go back in the ring.
And here's Samoa Joe speaking his mind.
What's going on? What are y'all doing? Fight!
A running Hurricane Rana.
Did somebody just win? Like, this is not even that hard.
Just launched.
The better part of valor.
Andrade, win! Win! Oh my. Ball of chances. I'm not going for that Fortuna in the ring.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
It's your chance, Andrade. It's your chance.
Reaching up, this could be it. Pulling something out from that. Suddenly ain't easy.
Tell me about it.
Make your dreams come true. No!
This one's over.
And now Tyler is your internet champ. Congrats.